I am Charlie Aguilar Lavilla Jr. and I am a BUST Newton PhD scholar. I am doing a research on the biological actions and therapeutic implications of carnosine and its analogs on skeletal muscles here in the School of Science and Technology, Nottingham Trent University. The prevalence of type 2 diabetes is increasing and reaching endemic proportions, including the Philippines. In fact, there exists a statistics to indicate a high number of people dying every year because of this disease and its complications. Insulin resistance, which means to say your insulin could no longer perform its normal action or role. So our research would seek to investigate and find experimental data about carnosine and chemical structures related to it. We anticipate that these substances could reverse insulin resistance. This is the principal driver for diabetes. So these substances could then prevent or treat diabetes and its complications like heart diseases and or cardiac muscle dysfunction. I have started my PhD last April 2016, so it has been almost 6 months now. With respect to experiences, and it was also a great experience to have attended the stage one of researcher development framework here in the NTU. It is a form of doctoral training and support, so I got the chance to have the lecture on planning, research design, my project at FUBO. And I should also say this, that I find it hard, challenging, sometimes stressful, and yet rewarding, you know, to have started learning a piece of science, which for me, a totally new field, and doing some biochemical techniques I have no previous experience at all. And to become a PhD student, okay, I have observed so many things like relevant resources and access you need for your entire study are very much available, and you have also where you're under with an excellent monitoring strategies that would allow you to be in a postgrad community to pursue research excellence and impact. So this is to ensure that you are on the right track of your PhD journey, and I really like that. And also to be a PhD student here in UK, you have to be willing, expect to do a project that is in a multidisciplinary approach. I intend to maintain an active collaboration and link with the host research group at the conclusion of my doctoral studies, and to discuss with them further advancement to diabetes studies. I will also identify potential commercial partners to fund my future project in the Philippines, both from private and public Singapore's. And I also hope to incorporate in the future my project within the established Glass Development Center in my ascending university. So together we can develop drug discovery pipeline for diabetes and its complications with a highly specialized knowledge on an array of biochemical techniques and drug discovery strategies to advance research in my chosen area of specialization. And of course, I would like to transpose this back to my students, co-researchers, so that we could create a project that would generate potential impact that in return benefit the health and economy of the Philippines.
Hi, my name's Dr. Mark Turner. I'm an associate professor at the Nottingham Trent University here in the United Kingdom. So the work we're doing in my group is primarily looking at the causes of type 2 diabetes, but we've also got translational ongoing research where we're trying to develop new drugs for potential treatments to help offset diabetes. So we're trying to hopefully develop carnosine as a treatment. where Charlie's work diverges from that is we're moving into skeletal muscle now. So obviously that's very important in type 2 diabetes, but there are other diseases too where it also may play an important effect. So muscular dystrophy, for example, amongst others. So it's an exciting new avenue of work that Charlie's pursuing. Nottingham Trent University has got a very high profile amongst international students, so we've got perhaps more international students than other universities here in the UK. So that makes us a very diverse establishment. So it's always great when we can bring in people from other countries. So we don't have too many Philippine students here at the moment, so it's great to have somebody like Charlie here. And of course everybody brings their own strengths, weaknesses and cultural diversity, which is great for a university to have. So it's really good, and obviously Newton Fund is an excellent way to give people an opportunity to come to the UK that perhaps wouldn't have that chance. So it's great that we've got somebody here through the Newton Scheme.